every time something happens with an airplane, even though it's very rare, it's news all over the place, and then people talk about how unsafe airplanes are. But I've been flying for 40 years, and I'm still here and never hurt anybody.